Hi, I'm Dr. Tareen, as you probably know. Today, I'm going to do a little filler myself in my own lips, just a little bit, because as I age, my lips are shrinking, and I was just telling my colleagues I look grouchy all the time because my lips are always pursed. So I'm going to just do a little bit of filler to keep it natural, but keep it looking relatively young. And this is my colleague, Rachel. She's here to make sure that I don't go crazy. Mind you, I'm not numb. So you can see just a little bit to kind of perk that outside. I don't look grouchy.
Never.
Awesome. So you can see already, it's just a very natural, very, very natural, a little bit fuller. Great. You can really nicely see the difference. Okay, Rachel, what do you think?
I think, yeah, just a tiny little bit of contour.
Good, and you can see how that like makes the lip go up so I don't look as grouchy. So you can really nicely see the difference. Now it's up, it's a little fuller, no grouchy. Oh, that looks nice. Mm-hmm. I act surprised like I've done. Great. Do you think I need more?
I think that same tiny little bit in the corner. Just a tiny bit.
Good?
Perfect.
Awesome. And now I'm going to do what's called the philtrum. Agree?
Agree.
So I like you to see how I didn't actually put any in the upper lip itself, just a little bit right there, and it makes the whole lip look lifted because as we age, our lips cave in. So just lifting this philtrum makes it look a little lifted. That looks really good.
It's amazing.
Great. Awesome. So that's a little lip filler. Very natural, very lifted. Hope you enjoyed.